not do enforcement until every individual living on the street has been offered the opportunity to come inside. It is also our moral obligation, and it is what we will do in my district.
It's not clear that we're making credible offers of housing and services as we apply it across our 15 districts. It needs to be part, in my belief, of a coordinated engagement strategy.